I'm all right. The people need to see her. It'll comfort them.
She's just a child, Sabal, and she's terrified. I'll take her home, and then we'll worry about the people, okay? Thank you.
You're okay.
This is what we get for rescuing Ajay. We hit Paul's house, he slaughters a village.
This isn't on Ajay, it's on me. We can't worry about that now. They took the outpost. And they have hostages.
Fine. The outpost first. Without it, we're cut off from the others. Come.
Look at this! As if Pagan didn't already have enough to answer for.
Sabal, what is it?
I'm needed in Banupur, and Amita is focused on the outpost. So it's up to you to help with the hostages. I know it's a lot to ask, but they must be rescued before we take back the outpost.
But Amita said...
The outpost is important, but our top priority should be the lives of those hostages. The people of Kirat depend on the Golden Path for protection. We cannot let them down. Rescue the hostages, brother.
Thank you.
Hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay. This is what he wanted when he...
Please have this as thanks.
The hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay. This is what he wanted when he created the Golden Path, to help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father or any of this.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you've made. I know, I'm asking a lot from you, but helping the Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. I promise you that. We'll find it together.
Thanks, Sabal.
Ajay, it's Amita. I know that Sabal put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. Okay, you're new here, and Sabal can be very persuasive.
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Deplore. He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with Deplore blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
RJ.
Yes?
Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
Oh!
First the hostages, then the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but I have to admit, you've done a good job today.
Thanks. It just felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud. You want to reach, what is it, Lakshmana? Nah, getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to Pagan Min years ago and we're struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Gale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish. Whether it was to spread her ashes at Lakshmana, or to accomplish something greater.
Did my parents really start the Golden Path?
They did. Their goal was to free Kirat from Pagan's regime. Now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it, Ajay.
Well, Mom, looks like we're staying.
Just missed the action.
Have we met?
Man, I'm the cavalry, man. I was gonna roll him here like goddamn Clint Eastwood. I'm Herc. I heard about you, man. Taking names and writing checks out to kicking ass, man. That's why I'm here. Because you and me together, Golden Path won't know what hit them right in their faces.
We are the Golden Path.
Man, I do not understand what you are saying. I don't speak your language.
I think what you meant to say is that the Royal Army won't know what hit them. See, we're the Golden Path.
Dude, seriously? These guys have been giving me a lot of stank eye over the things I've been saying about the Golden Path, so that makes sense. Okay, new plan then. Preemptive cavalry, that's right. You need help, you call, we swoop in and help you. Me or my, Golden Path buddies, that's right. You and me, man. New and improved Tat Bros. That's right, living the dream. Come on, punch it in. Boom! I went French fries, you stayed potato. That's all right. You kind of came in on the slow buzz, too, but you got there, so I got respect for that. I'm gonna see you around, though, okay? Okay, let's roll, Golden Path, homie! Woo!
Okay, then.
Who is this?
No time to explain. Meet me at my studio post haste.
Donna here, and listeners, I got a bone to pick. I am sick of Bugun's propaganda. I mean, it's all bullshit. Seriously, who writes this stuff? Would you have a PhD in writing bullshit? It has to be soul-crushing just typing out thousands and thousands of lines of the same shit, saying every day, hey, Bugun is great. Bugun is wonderful. Bugun is awesome. Bugun is an amazing golden god who pisses out champagne and shits caviar. You know, actually, if I could piss champagne and shit caviar, what I would do is I would bottle and package that and then sell it to rich people as a premium. Someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kirat. I mean, the entire region's been under Bugun's control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept.
Oh, wait!
I thought for sure I was finished. I am in your debt.
Not even the water where we scatter our dead is safe from the Royal Army. They desecrate it with their foul patrol boats.
Salaam, beta, aaje.
Why are you here?
I hope this helps you on your journey. Anything
Ah!
That was close. Dhanyavaad.
Thank you. and I will kill you quickly.
I hope Min is paying attention to what happened at the drugstore, because he's going to lose a lot more out of it.
To any golden path in the area, the Royal Army is trying to retake this outpost. We need immediate assistance. In the area. Our outpost is being overrun.
Come on.
Ajay, namaste.
From the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Royal Army patrols are for your safety. Announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Interfering with official Royal Army operations is punishable by death. Those found guilty of insurgent acts face summary sentencing and execution. Remember, the Royal Army is Kirat's first line of defense against terrorists and outlaws. May Bagan's light shine.
We need backup now!
What's it? I want to get a piece of you.
You're worse than a dog! Fortune!
Thank you. Ah.
Yeah.
is an honorable
death. Oh, no!
this shit again!
Get out! Cover me!
People like Paul and Love. That doesn't bite his hands. pity Bagan's men, but I don't hesitate to pull the trigger. Take care of that propaganda center. No one believes the lies they spread, but it still needs to be destroyed.
Agreed. We'll get to it. We'll take them all down.
I get excited when I find a pack of Kirati Royals on a dead body. More than ammo.
Do the losing animals in the arena get eaten? Why let them go to waste?
We need to take care of that propaganda center. No one believes the lies they spread, but it still needs to be destroyed.
Agree. We'll get to it.
We'll take them all down.
But I wouldn't give for a little garam masala. Spice up our food. It's so bland. Makes me hungry all the time.
I find it easier to kill Lin's soldiers in retreat. Shoot them in the back rather than the face.
Pagan is choosing to tear the families of Kirat apart because he never felt he truly had a family himself.
You know I'm important, right?
We had planned to have kids quickly, but the war has a way of changing plans.
Lies.
cloud cover would really help visibility. Some rain would help. We need to take care of that propaganda center. No one believes the lies they spread, but it still needs to be destroyed.
Agree. We'll get to it. We'll take them all now.
Someone trampled my map. We have to turn these things to our advantage. We need to take care of that propaganda center. No one believes the lies they spread, but it still needs to be destroyed.
Families apart. This much I know is true.
gun barrels empty again.
No war is fought under ideal conditions.
Hey, RJ.
whoever did it is
not you. Show me what you got. No.
Remember the last time someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kirat.
Ah!
My friend, I have new things to show you.
much for rescuing me.
Enforcement community abroad. I mean, Duplore is using the same trucks, the same farms, the same warehouses, and all that stuff still has the same old Kyrati logos. Thank you, Captain Obvious. I guess it doesn't matter out here. It's not like we have the same sort of anti-narcotics agencies here. There's no DEA like they have in the States, no NNCC like they have in China, and they don't even care that we know they're dealing drugs. Like, that'd be one step too far after all the killing, torture, and forced labor. Advisor somewhere in Pagan's palace going, hey, Pagan, you know, the fools say that assassination and fascism is okay, but, you know, the people of Kirat, they definitely draw the line at selling drugs. The last thing they want us to be is drug dealers. We lose our shot at the Nobel Prize if they knew that we were moving those drugs. Then again, they did hand out one of those things to a guy who doles out drone strikes like they were going out of style. And yes, I'm not going to be subtle. I'm talking about you, President Obama, okay? I was rooting for you this whole time, and then you're gonna just dish out drone strikes like crazy. And what are you gonna do? Come after me? You guys can do that. You actually do have the power to do that. I mean, Falcon probably can't find me, but you guys definitely can. Yeah. Don't just go find cover. Actually, this fuck Falcon, because his cover is actually crazy, so you know the book you're getting into is gonna be fucking nuts. Let's get back to music. Shoto, play something upbeat.
going to shoot your face off! Call yourself a warrior!
Your business is appreciated.
in, I said. I'm shot. I'm down.
Lay my sister.
I'm Gento over this shed.
The situation is critical. Please respond.
Oh, look. He's up there.
Thank you. Dog! I'll put you down!